I'm now joined by the NXT Women's Champion, Mandy Rose, and it's been a tough night for Toxic Attraction. Gigi and JC lost the NXT Women's Tag Team titles, and now Roxanne Perez is challenging you next week for the women's title.
Wow, nothing gets past you, does it, Mackenzie? Cora Jade and Roxanne Perez, better known as, I don't know, Team 2001, whatever stupid name they call themselves these days, got lucky tonight. Okay, and this has happened once before, and Gigi and JC corrected themselves days later. It's called rinse and repeat. And I'm pretty positive that Roxanne's running around on her high horse right now. But once the adrenaline wears off, Roxanne will realize that she made the biggest mistake of her life. You see, because Roxanne Perez cannot beat me for my title. Neither could Cora Jade. Not once, not twice. And next week, Roxanne Perez will join her little BFF Cora in the Failure Club. Hell, that's if she even makes it to our match.